19th century fashion illustrations that all depict males and females, but primarily the emphasis is on males and in the vicinity or around horses. These are done in the late 1890s in Paris. They're hand-colored, probably by the stencil method, and the hand-coloring is original, and they're available as a lot online from me, Brian DeMambro.